we detect the number of faces within the image and in real time process the images of a human face and code the many different facial expressions that could be occurring.